In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this poster design in Adobe Photoshop. Create a new document with these details. From Layers panel, click on Adjustments icon and choose Solid Color. Go to Filter menu, Filter Gallery. If you see this message, click on Convert to Smart Object. Follow the settings. Select Rectangle tool and follow the process. Open first image. Select your subject by any of selection tool you like. I already masked the subject. Right-click and convert to smart object. Pick move tool and drag it to main project. Add a mask to image. Hold control or command then click on box of shape layer to select pixels. Inverse the selection. Make sure you selected the layer mask. Choose brush and follow the process. Add other image. To adjust the hands, go to Edit and choose Puppied Warp. Follow the process. Select these two images and press Ctrl G or Command G to make a group. Create a black and white adjustments layer. Clip it mask by holding Alt or Option. Pick brush tool. And follow the process. Select both layers and convert it to smart object. Open camera raw filter. Follow these settings. Select Rectangle tool and follow the process. Open Camera RAW Filter. Drag Saturation Slider all the way left to make image black and white. Create a new layer. Pick brush and follow the process. Change blend mode to color dodge. Pick vertical type tool and follow the process. Right-click and choose blending options. Choose other glow and follow the settings. Create a new layer. Change blend mode to color dodge. Clip mask to bottom layer. Pick brush tool and follow the process. This is the final result.